In this video, we will show you how to replace the set screw for your Reliant bath and shower kit. Start by loosening the set screw within the handle with your 2.5 millimeter hex wrench and take off the handle. With the handle off, take out the set screw all the way and replace it with your new one. Tighten with your hex wrench, but don't over-tighten. With your new set screw in the handle, reattach the handle to the cap. Now your handle should work better than ever.